Cinco de Mayo is just around the corner, May 5th. So Fonda San Miguel restaurant is cooking up something special for the big day. Jeff Martinez is here. He's always so wonderful and always brings such cool, exotic items on his menu. And also Lucinda Houston is here, and she's going to mix up some drinks. Let's talk about the drink first. This is really interesting. It's made from the fruit that grows on a cactus. Did you know?
Which is called a tuna. That's very confusing for people when you ask them for a tuna margarita.
I'm really confused.
But this is the prickly pear fruit that grows right on the cactus, on the nopal cactus.
Interesting.
Brilliant, kind of bougainvillea red color.
I love that.
So jalapeño syrup, silver tequila, prickly pear fruit, chili pepper rim, and that's what we'll have for Cinco de Mayo.
Now, how do you pick this safely off the cactus?
Well, hopefully you buy it in stores where they've taken the little, taken off the little spines.
That's the safe way to do it.
Tongs, kind of scraping it off with a crumbled up newspaper or something. And then you just cut it lightly in half, and the skin will peel right off, and there's this very succulent fruit in there.
Well, it has gorgeous color, and I love the way you guys serve it and decorate it.
With the chili pepper rim.
Excellent.
And Jeff's doing some cool food.
Well, let's talk about that. What are you serving to pair with that?
Well, starting on Monday, we're going to have two specials, and one of them is the chile relleno en nogada, which is a pretty traditional celebratory dish in Mexico, and it's just the green, white, and red. Does it represent the colors of the Mexican flag? And then the same with the enchiladas. This is a, we call it enchiladas banderas. It's the color of the Mexican flag.
Looks like the flag, too, the way it's decorated.
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah, it's gorgeous. Look at that.
Exactly.
That is so good.
And we'll be running these the week of Cinco de Mayo.
Are you guys doing a price special?
No, it's a usual price. These are on the specials menu.
Okay.
Every week we have a different special, so these are the two things that will be on the special.
Awesome. And where did you come up with this idea, just to kind of decorate a chili?
This is all, like, traditional Mexican food, you know? It's just straight out of their culture and their traditions, you know? It's a poblano chili, and it's stuffed with pork, almonds, raisins, olives, so bunch of different flavors going on in there, you know, so that's really good.
They're so patriotic. They often use the colors, you know, of the Mexican flag, real traditional ingredients.
Yeah. It's beautiful. Well, I could hear the music playing in my head right now. We should do a little dance. A little salsa.
Viva Mexico. Where's the tequila?
If you don't know where Fonda San Miguel is, it's located at 2330 West North Loop Boulevard. And if you need more information, you want to look at their menu before you head out there, go to their website, fondasanmiguel.com. Happy Cinco.